it all out. Dirt Eater's down for the second night in a row. He was at 7 and change in round number one, but American Gangster doesn't give Dirt Eater much hope. He's off at 3.74.
That's one of the better bulls, too, that we've seen so far. Really a good bull, kicking and spinning right there. Really good to ride. And you can see Dirt Eater, it's like everything's wanting to push him forward. But the answer to that is not to set down. When you set down, the weight's going to come up off of your feet. You know, there's times when all you can do is just arch your back, get it a little bit straighter, and let the bull do the work.